Hello friends, I welcome to all of you in this new video. Today I am going to discuss about the website, which is a web store known as animatedlure.com. So do watch this video till the very end and stay tuned while I will share its most important features. Also, do not forget to like this video, share this video and subscribe to our channel, as it will boost our spirit to bring many more informative and exciting news for you. So please stay tuned. So as I said, today we'll be talking about this web store known as animatedlure.com. So you can see I've opened the homepage of it. Basically, this web store offers products which is basically a replica of a fish. So as we all know, many men, they like to go for fishing mostly with their kids, but nowadays kids, they get bored to go fishing. So the founder of this web store has a similar story. So the only thing which he wants is to make such a product that will help to catch fishes easily, and it will be very interesting and fun to do. So let's see what products they are offering. Let's go to shop now. As you can see, the shop has opened. As you go down, as I said earlier, a replica of a fish. Now this is the product that they're offering called Mini, which looks so much like a fish that you won't even believe that it's fake. This is the classic and this is the premium mini skin. So they basically offer limited replica of fishes. So let's go to this first product and see how it is. So as you see, this is the product. This is the price, $29.95. Basically, under that, that is a category which I had opened. Under that category, it's all fishes, they come. They have quite a reasonable price. Let's open this one and see. Basically, here they have given the features of the fish, how much it weighs, how much is its size, etc. But they have not mentioned the payment over here. As you can see, the payment is not mentioned, just add to cart is mentioned. Now let's go back to home. The good news is that these products are shipped worldwide. That is, worldwide shipping is available for these products. Now let's move forward and let's find out whether this site is actually legit or not. But before going further, I will request all of you to like this video, share this video with your friends and subscribe to our channel. So let's see if this website is secure or not. So let's go and see. Here, see, it is given HTTPS. As I said in my previous video, to check whether a website is secure, you have to see whether it has HTTPS in the beginning. So this is confirmed, the website is secure. Then let me tell you about the website age. Basically, this website was registered on 27 September 2015, which is, it's more than 5 years old. So this website is sounding legit. Then next we move to the price and the payment. As I had opened the shop here, I had shown you the prices, but the only thing which is lacking here is that they have not given the payment methods. They have not basically mentioned anything, whether they accept any sort of payment or cards or anything. So basically, once you add it to your cart and once you create an account, then only they will display the payment details. Okay, and now let's go to see if there are any contact details available. You see, customer service, they have given distribution contactors. You see, contactors. Then this is the website that they have mentioned. Oh, let's go back. You see, let's go down. This is the website that they have mentioned, the support website, if you want to contact them. Then this is a support form. basically they will once you send this form, they will immediately call you back or try to contact you back. Then when we talk about social media presence, basically they have given their links to their social media below, and I have checked all of them, and all of them have a pretty decent following. So for the social media presence, it's a plus point. They have their presence. Then a refund and returns are basically not mentioned here. They are not given anything regarding the returns and the refund. And when you see customer reviews, there is no space for customer reviews on this website. They are not given anything. And customer reviews I did not find on any other website as well, because they sell their products on their own official website and no other platform. To go about website content, the content is pretty much clear. They have told, informed everything from what is the purpose of starting this website till what are their features, and everything is mentioned. So with this we come to an end, and for my conclusion, this website seems pretty legit as it is more than 5 years old. Even the HTTPS is making it more secure, and all the products seem very good. As this website is based in United States, Texas, but the website, the product demands are consistently growing in Canada, as there is much demand over there. And with this, I can say that this website is legit, but as there are no reviews, it's a negative point. So if you all are planning to purchase anything from this website, then please do a thorough research before purchasing it. So this is the end. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening to me till the very end. So, and we read all your comments on every video, so please keep commenting. Please like this video, and if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe. Stay safe, stay informed.